Hello, and welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband's The Town Kingdoms mod. I'm your host, Marcus. Since last time, the Siege of Nara stopped for one reason or another. I don't know why. Perhaps another enemy in the area has been fighting. I'm at war with these three factions, as well as Ravidin. It would seem that the Principality of Wercheg has expanded somewhat, captured a few new territories. Currently, there's an army of Nords from Wercheg at Sargoth, and you just saw me fight a bunch of Nords right over here. So, let's do this again, I suppose. Which one of you is the king? King Eric. There we are. Yes, we meet again. Nice to meet you, King Eric. But I say this once, surrender or die.
As you wish, prepare to die.
And we have 500 against 1200 and whatever. For now, we'll hold back. I'll keep my killing weapon around until they're down to maybe 600 soldiers. I don't know. Anyway. Okay, this is a good hill. Everyone charge in. Archers hold here. Yes, this'll work. Can't even hit anyone. I embarrass myself. There we go. Getting a few kills now. Slightly injured from the last battle. Ah, take that, Nudar. Your nudist powers cannot help you now. I'm insane. Good job. You took him out. Okay, cavalry over here. Charge in. Good, they're distracting them. Some rather good soldiers here. Then again, I haven't been fighting Wercheg very much in this whole playthrough. Thank you. archers charge in. This is the last of them for this round. Archers charge. I may not have told them to charge. There we go. And we're done. 54 casualties. 3 times as many enemy casualties. Let's go again. Follow me. Okay. Oh, don't want to fight. There's a good spot to fight from. Up here's good, potentially. All right, charge in. Archers out here. You know what? Archers hold back. Infantry hold back. The cavalry will do the damage. They're still in the line formation. Good. Infantry charging. All right, just fall back for now. Cavalry, also fall back. I think we have them charging in now. Come on. Okay, sorry about that. Phone call. Now, where were we? Infantry charge in. Archers can charge in. I think it's more or less over now. Another round. I'm going to lose a lot of soldiers. This is not a good battleground for us. All of my cavalry. You know what? Cavalry? Dismount. Oh, wait. Mount horses, please. I need to provoke them. Though the water doesn't help us. Okay. Everyone dismount. Everyone charge in. Archers. Hold here somewhere. There. Sorry, sister. Here. Let them come. Swords, camp defender. Infantry charge, cavalry charge. Good. That's right. Timing's off. There we go. Cavalry, infantry. There we go. Archers, charge in. We'll cut them to pieces. Or the crossbowmen, rather. There we go. Another round. I think we handled that well. 39 loss. Not terrible. Charging. Follow me. Right here. Archer's Hold here. Infantry Hold there. Cavalry prepared to fall back. Okay, fall back. And charging. Infantry charge. Just caused more casualties than it stopped. Oh well. Can no longer be helped. Archers charge in too. I've risen another level. Good for me. It's been some time since I've risen a level. But then again, I haven't been fighting in many tournaments. Okay. Let's see. What do I want? More strength, I suppose. Power strike. And we're done. More renown. Okay, we're into the 600s. I'll take out my blunt weapon. Follow me. Charge in. Infantry, hold down here. Archers, hold here. Cavalry, fall back when I tell you to. There we go. I think they're charging in now. I do have a lot of cavalry. Are these sword sisters? Yes, they are.
Yeah.
charge in. I'm going to lose a lot of cavalry this time. And charge, and charge. Oh, I did run into that. Never take down your shield before you've seen the end of the archery line. Or the archers in front of you, rather. More enemies. Cavalry, fall back. Infantry, fall back. Let them get a bit closer. Good. I'll have a Huskar to sell. Cavalry, go in. That might have ended badly. Oof. I may not get as many kills as I would like. Well, they are taking out a few of our soldiers, but I did see a few good ones in there. I think they took out a good number of us this time. There we go. Good job. 45. 377 against 542. They are cutting into us, aren't they? Follow me. Dismount. Hold in there. Archers. Hold right here. There go the horses. Off the map. I should have kept the cavalry. Oh, it's fine. Once they're a little closer. My archers are even killing a few. Good for them. They are sharpshooters. Infantry charge, cavalry charge. We'll have to go take care of them. That one up there, he's the leader. Take him out, the rest will crumble. They will charge in. Maybe this one. Okay, they're charging at me now. Perhaps I should hold my men back. too close for my liking. Someone hit me. Was it you or one of them? Could have been anyone. Okay, fall back. Infantry, fall back. We need to let them come close to us. We have too many archers there. We've taken too many casualties this round. We still have more enemies to fight us. Alright, charge. Well, they got off their horses on their own at least. That's good. Or is it? More enemies incoming. We're going to lose a lot of soldiers this round. That's not good. They're targeting me. So will you? Aim for the others. Archers, charge in. And we've won. Too many casualties that time. But we're going to win. Follow me. Just hold there. Or infantry, I suppose. Plenty of prisoners. back. Charging. More retreating. Kill them all. Archers charging. And it's over. Two more rounds. Roughly. Follow me. Charging. Archers hold here. Held right here. Cavalry. Fall back when I tell you to. New enemies. Fall back. Oh, hell, archers. Fall back. Why are you... No. No, this is not good. They cannot take out my archers. I'm going to sacrifice my cavalry. No, no. Cavalry, charge in. Archers, fall back. Infantry, charge. Must have made a mistake in the orders. Cavalry, fall back. Infantry, fall back. There. It all works out. Charging. Cavalry also charging. This is the last of them. For this round. Come on. There we go. Archers also charging. And it's done. Good job. Not too many lost there. That's good. Possibly two rounds here. Alright, follow me. Everyone held that. Archers held right here. Cavalry, follow me. We need to draw them out. Infantry are fine where they are. Behind the hill. A blind spot. Okay, charge in. Let's take out the commander. They're already charging in. Good for them. Okay, fall back. If they're not charging in, we'll hit them again. Well, that dismounted fellow's dead. Cross the river. Running over there. Someone's retreating, I think. There we go. Come a little forward. You two infantry. Oh, we're down to these ones. My weak ones. Here they come. No need to charge into these. We'll wait for the infantry. Charge. And charge. Go kill them. Well, that was bound to happen. One more wave, I think, for the enemy. Or is there? Maybe not. Archers charge in. Oof! I'm really getting wounded in this one. I had to jump, didn't I? You got me in the balls. Okay, 71 enemies. archers hold up on this hill. When I see the new enemies thing, I'm just going to tell them to charge in. In. Ooh, lancers. Did not expect that. Oof. I'm not being very careful, am I? Oh. And we've saved Sargoth from a potential invasion. You're free to go. You're free to go. You're my prisoner now. He has 100 relation with me. He can take it. You're free to go. You're free to go. King Eric, you're my prisoner. There's plenty of additional soldiers to throw inside the garrison. Plenty of good enemies to capture and sell. Crossbowmen sell for 140. The mercenary ones, anyway. Warriors. Veteran crossbowmen. Yes, I think that will do. I like the Nord footmen. They're good soldiers. Nice boots. I might have someone who could use them. Or maybe not. Anyway, I think this video's gone on for quite long enough. I do hope you've enjoyed it. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. See you then.